This is the final chapter, I think. Final one. I just had breakfast. I ate ground turkey, rice, and tuyola. It's like dried fish. Salty, but good. Wow, it is endgame. Jesus. This is it. This is really it. I didn't expect to beat it so fast. It's been a journey. I'm gonna find a way to play Radiant Dawn. And I'm gonna find a way to stream it. Because it'll be like playing a new game, because I've only beaten that one once. This one like five times, six times maybe. Oh yeah, so cool. This is it. This is the last one, huh? I've used all three of them, Tibarn, Gifka, and Nysela. I think I like Gifka the best. He's a beast. I might use Gifka this time, this one around. But you know, maybe I'll use the King Raven. Poor Oscar. I'm gonna promote him. Cause, you know, just cause. Been able to do the triangle attack. Never has a chance, but that's okay. I don't need to. If there's extra space, then Oscar can come along.
Thank you.
love my people. Get them there. It's not that good. Let me down, Har. That's a shame. Who has a brave sword? No one has a brave sword? Alright. I think that's good. Final chapter. Let's go, guys. It's time. Oh yeah. That's simple, but good. Sorin is the sun. So the sun. It's crazy. It has to be Ike. Tough. Let's see. Strategy. Thank you. know, I kind of want to use her. Kinda. Par, man. I don't know, he's not that strong. Ooh, this is a funny ass team. I'm crazy if I use her. No, I don't really want to. But I kinda want to. But no. I can't. Choices. I need some more of you. Fuck it. Alright, this is it. I don't want any of us to get separated. So it's tricky. I'm gonna turn on Ike's animations. Hopefully it doesn't crash. Oh fuck. Damn, there is a lot. I didn't realize that there's a lot. Thank you.
like, yeah.
Who to use? Gitka, man. Calling you Gitka. Oh my god! Jesus, dude. Good hit. Ah, oh, I fucked up. Oh no. Yeah, so is this. That's right. Thank you. Oh shit. I'm left open. Oh no. Racing. Fuck. I might have to reset. Oh, good. Good. I don't have to reset. This looks so cool, dude. Look at that. Dragons. Whoa. 2 HP damage. That's it. Come on, man. should, dude. Holy shit. Oh shit! Fuck! It's looking bad on this side. Damn. There goes a holy guy. Fuck. Rayson is in trouble now. No way, dude. He really died. Fuck. I didn't want to restart. God damn it. Okay. Ah. Horrible. That was bad. What did I do wrong? Okay. Where are we? Oh, we're struggling. Good team, yeah? I was using Jill earlier. Who did I not use? shame. Okay. That was fucked up. That was horrific. That was fucked up that I died like that. Okay, that was strategy. Laters. Strategy. Thank you. Oh, did I not put Largo in here?
Oh, I'm sad. I'm sad now. I'm sad. It's so sad. It's like, that's the saddest thing I've ever seen. I don't see Largo. No. Why? I'm not gonna reset again. No way. Did I not use Jeffrey? Joffrey or whatever? Last one? Oh, Largo is there. Oh, I take it back. He's right there. I want one holy guard to survive till the end. Somehow, I don't know. That happened to me last time. Can it happen again? Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not this time. Got obliterated, destroyed right now, man. Shit. There's one left. Jeez. Thank you. it's cool that, you know, they say different things. Someone else kills them or whatever. That's it? Don't die on me, Holy Garden. Not yet. Not yet. Ah, fuck. Oh, deja vu, anyone? He's gonna get attacked by a dragon now. Spiders are getting fucked. What a waste. That was a waste. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Thank you.
You know I'll heal him. Restore him. There goes the holy guy. Don't die, man. I don't want to send him there alone like that. pickaxe. They're like the horses of chess. This is being obnoxiously loud. It's bothering me. Thank you.
rescue them. Dude, I'm scared of this guy. I don't know if I fucked up or not.
I forgot about those guys.
Sneaking up on me. So we retreat back. Come a long way. Dude, I'm scared of this guy. Would he attack? Maybe. I can feel it. The end is coming. The end is so near. Okay.
are my three MVPs right now.
Fuck, dude. Okay. Shit. Okay. Thank you. Wow, did it. Rajan. This was like the biggest twist for me. I was like, what the fuck? I was like, whoa. Thank you. hours almost. We did it, team. I didn't use them once. It was fun with you two. I'll see you in Radiant Dawn. Thank you.
So slow. What the fuck? They must be talking super slow. She forgot the lullaby? You can find that in Radiant Dawn. This guy, he's an enemy in Radiant Dawn, isn't he? Not really an enemy, but no, I think he is. If I remember right, this fucking guy, I don't like him. Jesus, I just want to like, come on, faster! Ah, drives me nuts. No, man. Don't say shit. No, you told him, dude. Now it's gonna be his plan. Something like that, right? I can't remember.
I need to play Radiant Dawn.
I don't know if I have the game. I mean, if I do have the game still, I don't have a Switch or Wii U or whatever. I can emulate it. I don't know how to do that. I really want to play Radiant Dawn, though. If I can't get the ROMs to work. Oh yeah, I definitely don't want to watch. I'm gonna play it. I'm gonna find a way. So I heard this game is like $150 now. At least $130. Isn't that crazy? I don't know why Nintendo doesn't, you know, put this on the Switch. They could add voice acting. Oh my god, that would be freaking amazing. Oh my god. This feels like torture, though. Just like having it so slow like this. I can't even press A. God damn. You're the radiant hero, man. Titania. You know, when I was younger, I would just say Tidiana. I didn't know it was Titania. Jesus, hurry up. Fuck, man. Yeah, like you. I don't know about their voices, though.
That's different.
No, it's not. You've done such an amazing job, and I think you always will.
It's not the... It's not like super, super, super bad, but...
Alright. Come on. We'll do this. Together.
I'm alright with it. They're holding hands. I want to see all the endings.
so it was that in the spring of the year 646, Alencia Rydell Crimea saw peace return to the homeland. In the years to follow, the story of Queen Alencia and her noble hero Ike spread across the land and inspired the songs of many a wandering troubadour.
If I were to press start, would it go straight to the,
you know? Oh shit, I can't. It won't even let me. Fuck. Oh well. Okay, fuck it. I'll watch the credits.
Sayuki Horikawa. He directed Fire Emblem Fates? Really? Well, man. I thought Fates was pretty... I did not like Fates. Awakening was good, though. My ranking. I think I would put Awakening above this one. I don't know. Just playing this recently again. Because... I really like the child, the wife, the husband thing. I don't know, I like that whole thing. When you can create an avatar, the voice acting's good, it's funny dialogue, gameplay's kind of fun. It's a bit easier, but it's still fun. Yeah, I definitely put Awakenings above this one. And then... It's Three Houses is pretty low. I might like Fates better than... I like Fates. Yeah, Fates is not so bad. The main character is bad. The Avatar guy, Violet? Is that his name? No, that's not right. Shit, I can't even remember his name. Or her name. Whatever. It's gonna take like get coffee or something.
right, come on, come on. All right. Oh. See, this is the good stuff. Oh my gosh, it shows how long I took on each map. I didn't show the MVPs though. I like how it's getting longer, each one. All of these are recorded, except for like chapters 1 through 6. Damn, look at that. Chapter 16 took an hour and 12 minutes. And a lot of these are without, you know, animations too. My sweet time on chapter 27. I never use these guys. Only 11 people? Really? I'm surprised by that. Gifcat killed 12 people in the end. That's crazy. I would have loved to use you more. Kill a little Largo. You guys show up in Radiant Dawn? Is that gonna show the Holy Guard though? They really helped me. Hey, look at Marsha! Hey, where's Rest? Oh, okay. Nice. Man, look at that. Look at this guy. Good boy. Titania. Tiana. Ike, look at that. Damn. 109 wins. My boy. Do I press A?
What?
Did I just skip the endings? Isn't it an epilogues? Dude, what? Did I miss it? Did I skip it? Bro. I guess that's it. Alright. That's fine. That's been Fire Emblem. I'm gonna try to find Radiant Dawn and play it.